Hello, my name is Ethan Malley, and today we are going to be playing World 4 from newer Super Mario Bros. Wii. Okay. I already knew to climb up upon these poles. Yes, we will be 100% in it. Can't answer that. Hop, please. We're basically speedrunning this. Because I only have 20 minutes to do half of World 4. Half? Well, I'll be doing the other half after dinner or something like that. Come on. What? Okay. I'm a weeb because I love anime. I very love anime and I love Japanese culture. So that's why I like this world. Come on. Checkpoint City, it's a beautiful city, that Checkpoint City. Yeah, I've gotten in DGR habits. Oh, no, please. Give me that. Oh! Stupid. I used to suck at this. World 5? When I do World 5, it is going to be, like, so hard. World 5 is so hard. Especially that lava board where the icicles, like, sing and all that. And it's very annoying. It's one of the most annoying things in the world. And I'm actually scared for that thunderboard today. I'm actually scared for the thunderboard today because the thunderboard is hard. And it's not that hard, but it's hard because the stupid thundercloud makes you mini and you die in one hit. So it's tough like that. Guess what? My literal teacher from Evolve started coming over to my house, which is exciting. My teacher coming to my house, that's exciting. And she said she loves the cherry blossoms. If you don't know what cherry blossoms are, they're those pink trees. They're those pink trees up there. So she liked those. Yeah, I showed her newer. Flip Block Orchard. Let's go. Ah! Oh, epic! Ah. Oh, I remember this part. This part's annoying. If you didn't know what that other pipe did, that other pipe led up there. Do 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 do. Yeah, that's from Yoshi. This is Yoshi's Island music. If you didn't know. Yoshi's Island. They did. That's Yoshi's Island music too. They use that in World D. After this world is World C. Yeah, World C is crazy. I'm just gonna wait because. Come on. Finally. Is it possible to beat to 100% this game without touching a single coin? No, because these raining coins. Look at these coins. These coins are just crazy. Oh, this is the part that's stupid. Oh, let's go. We got epic. I swear these Hammer Bros are very obnoxious. I swear there's something up here. Nope, there's not. Oh, that's the end? Guess what I found? A hidden vine. It takes you up there. Let's go. Petal Lake is where the Cheep Cheeps play. Guess what? You can literally ground pound momentum off the bridge. And it's easier to do a ground pound comeback with in newer than it is in you. Ah! No. Wow. This bamboo is crazy. Nope. Oh. Oh, I rude? No? Please? Okay, I'm not going down there without a power up. You're better. Please. Ugh. That scared me so. Yeah, I wasn't getting that. I wanted to do it the epic way, but I just died trying. Well, at least we have another ice flower upper butts, but whatever. Let's just go back and test Petal Lake. My dad is trying to 100% this game as well, so is my sister. And if I do 100% it again, which I will, this is gonna be my second time doing it. I 100% in New Super Mario Bros. Wii 4 times. New Super Mario Bros. U 1 time. New Super Luigi U 1 time. Newer Super Mario Bros. Wii 1 time. And I'm going to 2 times because. Wait, is there anything in here? That's what those yellow blocks are. That's what those yellow blocks are for! Okay. Oh, just a red ring? Okay then. No left? Oh, never mind. Let's just press left. This is the pipe that took us. There's a secret exit and a normal exit to get, so. I think there's a secret exit. Yeah, there's a secret exit. Pretty sure. Yeah, I remember this board. I totally remember this. Let's get the secret exit first. perfect. Now to get the normal exit. And then, moving on to the next one. Oh. That's just a shop. But we're not going to be going there. Because, you know, shop star coins, no 100% allowed. If you spend your star coins, then you don't have it to 100%. It works differently in New Super Mario Bros. 2 when you spend your star coins to unlock levels, because you do it to unlock levels, and that's how you get 100%. So, but what about to unlock Toad Houses? Still. Still, it just doesn't count. And wow, I'm sucking really bad. Oh god. And once if I speak, I die. 10 troll commandments. But this isn't a troll level, so why did I die? I swear, DGR's rules are getting out of hand. I thought this was only for DGR. If I speak, I thought if you speak, I die. If I speak, I die rule was only for Blue Television games in DGR, but apparently it's for me. Oh, we have to have the green switch palace. Watch this. Come on. Ah, oh, I hate this. Please. Come on. Oh, let's go. Epic gamer time. Oh my god. I am scared out of misery. Oh god. Please. Please. There's the end. I swear if I die right at the end, I know. Ah! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. That scared me. Oh my god. Now, I've never been more scared than I am now. Oh my god. I was this close to dying. Literally. Oh my god, that was scary. That was scary. Oh. Cherry Falls. Okay. Why wouldn't I get the hammer suit? I will not get the hammer suit because, like, when I take damage at all. Yeah. It's a beautiful city, that checkpoint city. Look at how many lives I have. You only get it if you know the meme. You only get it if you know the meme. This board is hard. Okay, just a red ring. Oh. Okay, guys. Blossom Tower. Challenge. Is it possible to beat this stage without using those rope things? No, it is not possible. Thank you. die. That was lucky. Very lucky. There is a secret exit in this board. I think. No secret exit, okay? But this board does have a secret exit. Well, let's keep the mini. Thank you. Okay. Up there leads us to World C. But we're not going to be doing World C until next episode, so. So, yeah. Just trying to get rid of my mini mushroom. The Green Switch Palace. Without pressing right, dang it.
Thank you.
That was harsh. Well, that was easy. Oh no. Oh God, we're gonna be here for a while. Okay, I'm going to be coming back for the second star coin, okay? Wow, that was tough. These existing in New Super Mario Bros. U. Cut. Easy peasy, Lemon Luigi. You have gotten everything in Sakurai Village. Wait. Okay, guys. Okay guys, next episode we are going to be doing World C. I hope you like and subscribe and give me a big thumbs up. Bye!